to larboard.
Fasten yourselves!
Shipwreck survivor!
We're beelining for the rocks, sir!
Burn me, mist!
Ready to fire, sir!
Velvet Company, survivor here, sir!
The thatch has been topped. Fuck's sake.
He was outnumbered. I couldn't reach him.
Devil damn the man he was faced, but his heart was divided.
It's hard to let go of the life you know best.
My own idiot father liked to brag about how he meant to purchase a ship of his own. I'll get a privateering contract, Charlie. Your old dad'll be a captain. Drowned in a whiskey bottle before he ever left shore. Right, Kenway. Been musing on this plan of yours. This observatory you're always going on about. How do we know it exists?
We find a slave ship called the Princess. Aboard should be a man called Roberts. He can lead us to it.
All them slavers work for the Royal African Company. Find one of their ships and start asking some questions.
What's our course, Captain?
We're looking for slave ships. Any that work for the Royal African Company.
You don't be trapping human cargo now.
No, Jesus, I mean. You know me better than that. We're only after information. Looking to find where the Princess docks in her spare time.
The Princess? Slave ship?
Right. Blackbeard told me there's a good chance we'd find the Sage aboard.
Captain, Vane's just sunk a merchant schooner.
Damn. Can't that animal stay the course we agreed to?
Should be nearby, Captain. Don't sink that slaver ship, can we? There's hundreds of innocent men aboard.
I know.
Damn! Got the angle.
Unfold, mates! Let's move!
Ship coming after!
She's booked, Captain! The slaver ship is running!
Damn fool!
I'll get us in close. Sink it if we're not careful. Get closer.
Wind is giving up for a big...
They are firing, sir!
Taking a buffet, Captain!
Close.
We're ready, sir! Stay aboard, boys! Fast as you are! All clear! Pull away!
Chase those bastards down.
Those cannons have a long reach. Not sinker.
Fire!
Douse the royal torch! Drowned in all arms!
Guns and steel aren't louder than sticks, spittle bait.
I've more than enough for all that.
Just find the captain. Sticks and spittle vein.
I've more than enough of all that.
Just find the captain. This captain claims the princess sails out of Kingston every few months.
All right. We'll set a course.
You made ash of my sails and rigging, jackanapes. You owe me a share.
Oh, damn it, Vane!
Oh, Charles, what a surly devil you are.
Don't fuck with me, Jack.
Oh, but it's my mandate to fuck with you, Charles.
Lads!
See, the boys and I had a bit of counsel while you were wasting time with this lot. And, well, they figured I'd be a fitter captain than you reckless dogs.
I'll cut you another cut, Tracer!
This one I figure I might sell for a tenner down in Kingston, but with you two grog blossoms, I can't take any chances.
You regret this day, Rackham.
I regret most of them already. Tie them up! Cast them off.